Welcome to the Locker Room on Access. We are here at the McKenna Pavilion as the Atlanta Dream took on the Minnesota Lynx today, and they were defeated 80-90. Led by Tiffany Hayes from the Atlanta Dream and her team with 25 points, and Cynthia Miles and her team today with 29 points. It was a great fought matchup today for the Atlanta Dream. You are staying tuned for the Locker Room on Access here on AM 1100.
Tiff, what's your minimum requirements for what you want to tell your team for next week's game as far as like the minimum of turnovers that y'all had today?
The minimum what?
The turnovers. The turnovers that y'all had today, what are you going to tell your team to encourage them for next week's game where y'all have many turnovers?
I think you just got to know your opponent. Like some of those passes we could probably get in there, but they have really tall players on this team, so they would just kind of put my hands up there and snatch them up. But if we know our opponent, some of those passes we can get through and some of them we can't, like this game we couldn't. So I think they were good passes, to be honest with you. I mean, she does that with every team. She's damn near the tallest player in the league, so ain't much you can do but play solid and stay behind her.
Now, Miss Pick and Roll defensive assignments. You have to be steady and stay with your defensive students.
Can you speak in general just about the season Tiff is having and her leadership roles this season?
Tiffany, I think, is playing extremely well, and she's one of the players that were frustrated. As we do, this team has scouted us very well, and they know what everybody's individual tendencies are. The key with Tiffany sometimes is that she's so used to getting to the basket, and when you play against a team like this who's plowing that and got that gold paint claw, you have to be smart and make the extra pass. You have to make the pass, hopefully we're hitting to soften the defense up. But she consistently went in there to the teeth of the defense, and it's tough for her. So, but her season this year has been great. First-time All-Star. Having to take on a bigger leadership role, obviously with Angel out, she's had to step up and she's done that. Tiffany has always been like a quiet leader, now she's having to be more of a vocal leader, and it's paying off. And I think she's growing up and her game is expanding and getting bigger and better every game. I like the fact that we hung in there. I'm not mad with our team at all because we hung in there to about the 5 or 6 minute mark. And you got to see what a very good basketball team is about, and that's where we are slowly but surely going. I think what showed was our youth, and we still got a long way to go. But I'm very pleased with our effort. Don't like the loss, but I'm very, very pleased the way that we played to stay in that game for so long.
Did they link bother you?
Huh?
Did they link bother you?
No, I think we just came down, and against a very good basketball team, you have to play, you have to execute, you have to have patience, and you have to play with your smarts. I think we started doing things that you do against teams that are not as good, you can get away with, but this team here makes you pay for it.